Hello and welcome. This is Shani Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Extreme snowstorm to submerge Europe within 24 hours, travel chaos warning. An extreme amount of snow is set to blanket much of Europe by yesterday, according to the latest weather forecast. The weather over Europe is looking very unsettled in the run-up to Christmas. The latest forecast on WXcharts reveals that extreme rainfall coupled with intense winds could unleash a blizzard across Europe. An Atlantic cold front will be responsible for a huge plunge in temperatures across Western and Northern Europe. Weather is looking very unsettled over the next few days. Strong winds and heavy rain for Northern Spain, with flooding issues over Western Spain that has been ever so wet there, and Portugal recently. A cold story over much of Scandinavia and into the Baltic states, with some snow likely here. Snowstorm has already struck Western Europe this weekend after Switzerland reported up to 80 cm of snowfall in just 24 hours. France has also issued several weather warnings in preparation for violent winds reaching up to 350 km per hour, unleashing blizzard-like conditions. Meteorologists told latest snow warnings, claiming it could follow major rainfall across Europe this weekend. The freezing Atlantic weather front is set to unleash two deep cyclones across the Alps and Northern Mediterranean. Storms would deliver a huge amount of rainfall, up to 300 millimeters, and extreme snowfall more than 150 centimeters. Snowstorms will significantly amplify the flooding threat as well as avalanche threat. This comes after another forecast predicted that the UK could face a heavy dumping of snowfall by Christmas Day. It will follow an unsettled weekend with bouts of strong winds and torrential forecasts through until Christmas Eve. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.